myself Dr. Lalita and working in Partha Dental Marathali. Our Marathali branch is there next to Marathali flyover in Andhra Bank building first floor. You can visit our clinic for any of your dental complaints. Here all the consultations are free, all the specialist doctors are also available. If you have any problem with your teeth, you can come and visit us. So today we have Dr. Vimal here.
Hello, good evening everyone. Myself Dr. Vimal, I'm a gum specialist working in Partha Dental.
So, as a part of dental awareness program today, we just want to know, discuss with you all how oral health affects the quality of life. So, we'll be discussing about many, like in what all ways the oral health affects the quality of life. Yes, please tell us, doctor, how oral health affects the quality of life and what all ways it affects the person's life.
Yeah, first of all, like, you know, many of us are unaware, like, you know, how the dental problems has effect on the quality of the life. So today we shall be, like, you know, likely explaining different ways how this, like, you know, dental problem affects the quality of the life. Mainly, like, you know, the pain and discomfort, as we can see through the oral, like, you know, any of the dental problems. Secondly, it affects the psychology of the person as well. And thirdly, like, you know, into wider categories, if we divide, we are, like, you know, it would affect in social ways and also, like, you know, function of, mainly the function of the like, you know, tooth or, like, the oral cavity.
Okay, yes, tell us, doctors, there are so many ways just now we came to know, and now tell us how the pain affects the person's quality of life.
Yeah, see, many of the, like, you know, the main problem or, like, you know, whenever there is dental problem, it will be most commonly associated with the pain. It could be severe pain or, like, you know, mild nagging type of pain, but pain could be there in most of the dental problems. So whenever pain is there, so patient won't be able to give 100% of his best work. Like, maybe if he is working in office or maybe, like, you know, school child or maybe a college person or a, like, you know, housewife or any for that any matter. So whenever, like, you know, if pain is there, they won't be able to concentrate on their work. So that will affect the total quality of the work which they are doing it. So at the end of the day, neither they will be, like, you know, the problem of pain doesn't reduce and their work quality also will be poor.
Yes,
and
yes.
Mostly it's, like, you know, kind of discomfort which patient will be, like, you know, suffering throughout the day.
Yes, yes. And tell us, doctor, how it affects the psychology of the patient.
So, well, when we come to psychology, like, you know, so basically when we see, like, you know, whenever there are any other dental, like, you know, many dental problems, like, maybe it may be, like, you know, the appearance wise, if the tooth are front and back or the crowding will be there, or, like, you know, or it could be, like, you know, maybe the bad breath if it is there, okay, which patient, what we call it as halitosis, and if there are any dental caries in the front teeth itself,
yeah,
or if the patient has any fracture of the tooth, or discolored teeth,
yeah,
all these things, you know, when what happens, so it does not give that pleasing look,
yes,
or the appearance for the other people who is in front. So what happens, like, you know, when the opposite person, when he does not speak to you, or, like, you know, maybe he feels discomfort looking at your appearance, or maybe, like, you know, especially in the front desk,
yes,
when they are working, so self-esteem will obviously come,
yes,
comes down of that patient,
yes,
like, you know, so when people deny to convey what they want to convey or something, like, you know, so at the end of the day, so then mainly the self-esteem will be obviously lowered.
Yes, and how it affects the person in function?
Well, when we consider the functions, so the main function of the oral cavity, when we say it is, like, mostly the chewing property, like, you know, because the teeth and the muscles will help in chewing. And also, like, speaking, to speak properly, thoroughly, like, you know, word to word when we want to, like, you know, speak. So it is the teeth and the how they are arranged that matters a lot.
Yes.
So when we come to, like, you know, first of all, if we talk about speaking. So if we have any spacing between the teeth,
yes,
we won't be able to pronounce the words properly.
Yes.
So that will affect the total speech of the patient.
Yes.
So if you want to say sir, but you won't be able to say. If you want to say we, like, you know, the because of this spaces, what happens? The wordings won't be very clear. And
yes,
next, when we come to the function, so when we say the function, suppose there is a again, as I told, like, you know, if there is any cavity, the patient won't be able to chew from that side, and he tried to chew on only one side. because actually from the one side what happened, first of all it takes up a lot of time and he won't be able to eat any hard food because again yes. like you know, he feel like over a period of time if he's eating on only one side. Yes. So again he will be having some other problems associated
yes.
for
something
the,
related yeah, to
yeah,
injury.
Yeah, the gums and the muscles, the yes. problems will be occurring. And if patient is having missing teeth, they think that okay, there are so many teeth, so one tooth if goes missing, it doesn't like, you know, hamper anything. That is the like you know psychology of the patient, but that is not the way. So what happens to the chewing? So whenever if one tooth is missing, that especially if the molar tooth, back teeth, which are mainly helpful for the chewing of the food, if they are missing, then the quality of the food what we are eating, the ability of the chewing property will be almost reduced to 30%. Like you know, a few authors say like you know, even though one tooth is missing,
yeah,
so the
yeah.
chewing ability will be reduced. So imagine if one more than one tooth is missing, the chewing ability will be reduced because first the food when we consume, the half the food will be chewed properly and it will be taken up by the saliva and like you know, it will be digested. Little bit food digestion
yes.
starts from the mouth
yes.
itself, not. It need not go to the stomach and then digestion will occur.
Yes.
That is not the thing. It starts, the digestion starts occurring right from the oral cavity. So if we are not chewing properly the food, we don't get the proper vitamins and all. So what happens? The overall quality of the life will reduce. If we don't have food, then our obviously we won't have energy to work. So at the end of the day, so chewing food like you know leads to so many problems, so which many of us are not aware of. So we wanted to clear all these things.
And also how it affects the person socially.
Socially, well, again, like you know, as we spoke about the psychology of the patient, so that's how the social also related to. So whenever a patient comes or like you know if the patient appearance is not good or they as I told like you know if the somebody is working in the front desk and you know, they have to deal with many customers and all, so if their appearance is not very pleasing, so the customers won't get attracted no matter how well you communicate, but the patient's appearance also like you know the person's appearance also has somewhere
yes.
related to the communication. And if that is collapsed, then the further work will be like you know. I doubt like you know anyone
yes.
would be very pleasing regarding no matter how well communication they do. So, for example, I'll give my example. So, if I'm speaking so confidently, if any of my appearance would be hampered, so I won't be so confident enough to speak or give any like video or anything like you know. So, this is as basic as example which I can give.
Yes, yes. So Dr. Vimal told us like in what our ways our oral health is related to the quality of life. So if you have any problems related to your teeth, whether it is minor or major, you can visit us. We give you simple solutions to all your dental problems. So you can visit our Partha Dental clinic. We have so many branches, more than 100 branches we have. You can visit any of our clinics and you can get simple solutions for all your dental problems. Thank you so much.
And any suggestions or if you want to ask any questions, you are always free to comment in the below of, and also you can like you know call on to us on the toll-free number. Thank you so much.